In a spectacular display of skills, army dogs enthralled the audience at a show organized by Army Training Command in Shimla city of Himachal Pradesh. The dog show, which marked the beginning of the Silver Jubilee celebrations of Army Training Command, saw Labrador retrievers display a host of skills including sniffing out explosives and perform a range of drills. The audience, on the other hand, which included people from all age groups, couldn't stop applauding. Children among the audience were mesmerized by the stunts performed by man's best friend. Chief of Staff, Army Training Command, Lieutenant General Raman Dhawan said the dog show was not only about displaying the skills of the trained canines, but also display the connect and the love between a man and a dog.
First of all, let me tell you, as far as the dogs are concerned, they are an essential part of us. They help us. These dogs, while they had put up a show over here, but essentially they are used for guard duty, they are used for patrolling, they are used for mine detection, they are used as tracker dogs, they are used as anti-explosive dogs. So that is as far as their involvement in the army is concerned.
The canines, known for their fondness of human company, followed the commands of their trainers diligently and performed their drills flawlessly. A visitor, Vinod Nawaria, lauded the training of the dogs and the efforts put in by the army personnel for the same.
ऐसा लगता था कि ह्यूमन बींग्स ही बहुत ज़्यादा समझदार होता है, लेकिन जब हमने आर्मी का डॉग शो देखा तो ऐसा लगा कि वास्तव में जानवर भी देश के लिए कुछ करने की इच्छा शक्ति रखते हैं. वो किस तरह से जो आर्मी के जो हमारे नौजवान थे उनके साथ कदम ताल करते थे, उनके जो इशारों पे जो वॉक कर रहे थे, उससे ऐसा लग ही नहीं रहा था कि वो एक जानवर है.
आर्मी ट्रेनिंग कमांड, एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन October 1991, विल बी होल्डिंग अ सीरीज ऑफ इवेंट्स थ्रू आउट द ईयर टू कमेमोरेट द बिगनिंग ऑफ इट्स सिल्वर जुबली सेलिब्रेशंस. करेस्पोंडेंट हेमंत फ्रॉम शिमला फॉर ANI.